Coach Roland Altman says India's penalty corner shooter Harmanpreet Singh has the ability to become the best drag flicker in the world. Praising Harmanpreet, who has scored 2 goals in Sunday's 3-0 victory over New Zealand in the Sultan Azlan Shah Cup, Altman said that the young penalty corner justified the faith reposed in him.
No, that was part of the plan.
Yeah.
Both Bob and Harman are fantastic drag flickers, there's no doubt about that. But Harman, and I think he proved it with 2 fantastic goals. So he's young, and he needs to learn to push under pressure. Right? The World Cup, he didn't have so many goals, to be honest. But I see in training sessions, he's fantastic. He will become maybe the number one drag flicker in the world in a couple of years time. So he's fantastic, and we give him that opportunity and that exposure to improve himself. Maybe not for this tournament yet, but you know there are in the upcoming years a couple of more tournaments to come, and there he needs to be on his best. And the only way to test him is let him take the balls. Bob, we know already, take last Asia Cup, he was by far the number one drag flicker and he was a top scorer of the tournament. So yeah, we have some strategies to. I must say that our forwards played a different game than yesterday, but it always has to do with the opponent as well. Don't forget, it's always a battle between two teams. And you can't just say, because we took more penalty corners, our forwards did better than yesterday. You know, maybe you have to say the defense of Grey Billen did better than the defense of New Zealand. I don't know. Of course, we are in the set, I said already up front, in the maybe you have seen the Astro, what was it? When I had an interview from the game, one of the most important things for me was today that we find a better cohesion between the forwards and the midfield. And I think that is one of the issues that indeed happened. So I'm pleased with that. But still, there is room for improvement.